Okay, we have a Romy M20 CNC / manual flatbed engine lathe. It has 20-inch swings, 62-inch centers. It has a Fanuc 21 IT-B control. It has digital hand wheels to run in manual mode and teach. And right now we are running 500 RPM. 750, it goes up to 3,000 RPM.
1,100.
Machine has a 12-inch three-jaw Pratt Bernard chuck. 1,400 RPM. Machine's nice and quiet. Machine has a Dorian quick change tool post. It also has a four-jaw chuck, also Pratt Bernard 14-inch, and a 5C cowl closer and nose piece. He's simulating it with the hand wheels where the machine acts like a digital readout on the control. All right. You do it again and show the control, how the references like a digital readout. Okay. It has hardened ground bedways. There's a tailstock. The tailstock's number 4 Morse taper, 5-inch travel. Waves are in superb condition. Again, this machine is original paint. Serial number of the machine is 002-086432-404. Machine was new in 2001. There's the tooling. Machine also does have a coolant pump and, you know, chip pan. All right. Hey, thanks for watching our little video.